Last spot. We just put out a brand new record in March. It's called Lower the Bar. How many people got a new record?
Well, God damn it, I knew that there was going to be a lot of hands going up because right before we came on stage, we found out that our brand new record, Lower the Bar, has sold over 100 copies here. That's awesome. That's twice as many as our last record.
It's a big deal.
It's a huge, huge deal.
Hey, I got a question to ask everybody right now. How many people here today have seen Steel Panther before? Raise your hand if you've seen this before.
That's a great question.
Now, how many people are seeing Steel Panther for the very first time? Let me see your hands.
And how many people are probably never going to see us again after today? All right. Suck my dick.
Your mom's a whore.
Hope you get bitten by a shark.
There's no sharks in Belgium, asshole. There's no sharks out here. I'll tell you what, though. What there is a fucking vagina slayer. It's right fucking here in front of you. This motherfucker is about to slay your fucking vagina. And as if it wasn't hot enough and the temperature hadn't risen to the point where your vagina juice is already boiling and running down your legs. Ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna make it so fucking wet in your pants. There's a chance you could slip and fall and break your own neck in a puddle of your own vagina juice right now.
That would suck.
Are you ready for this shit?
Fuck yes. Are you fucking ready for this?
I know I am.
Every night I thought each line was stupid, stumbling drunk. And the walls were drenching by me, spit in other people's spawn. And an endless line of 18-year-old stripper drugging yours will be winding to my palm. Right outside the tunnel's doors. But I couldn't help but want for something just a little more. That's when you came in and blew me. That's when you came in and blew me. That's when you came in and blew me away.
Jump!
I was looking for a woman more beautiful than most, and not just in the retouch Facebook selfies that they post. Who would favor talking only on the cell phone in my bed? Not that I'm more considerate for someone I could win. I needed someone just like me, but I got idiots instead. That's when you came in. That's when you came in and blew.